Reds going for the sweep of the Dodgers on Sunday night. Good pitching matchup here. Clayton Kershaw opposing Homer Bailey. Pick it up, bottom two. It is Kershaw dealing to Jay Bruce, and Bruce tees off as he sends it high and deep to right field. Start of a big night for him, number 28, and the Reds have a 1-0 lead. Let's check out Homer in the third, beginning the inning by getting A.J. Ellis on a called third strike, and then it's Mark Ellis, a similar fate. And now it's Kershaw, the weak wave and a miss as Bailey strikes out the side, but some trouble in the fourth. Facing Hanley Ramirez with a man aboard, and Hanram shoots the gap in left center. It gets down for a game-tying ribby double as Adrian Gonzalez scores to tie the game at one. Ramirez, however, is going to be hung up between second and third. He's going to be tagged out, but the damage is done nonetheless. Now we go bottom four. It is Bruce back at the plate to face Kershaw.
Bruce leads it off, hammers another one. High, deep to right. That ball disappears. Another one by Jay Bruce. He hits one in the second. He leads off the fourth with still another. And the Reds regain the lead at 2-1.
WLW on the call. Bruce's 14th career multi-homer game. But from there, Kershaw bears down as Homer Bailey goes down to begin the bottom of the fifth. Later in the inning, Joey Votto have a seat. Then Jay Bruce, a little redemption for Kershaw there as he strikes out. Kershaw delivers 7 innings of 2-run ball. Now we go top seven. It is Ramirez who leads off the inning. This was the one guy that gave Bailey a lot of trouble on Sunday. Game tying homer, we're even at 2. That takes us bottom nine. Ronald Belisario dealing to Ryan Hannigan. Reds have the winning run at first base, one man away.
Now it's Hannigan. And a line drive base hit.
Get back.
And down the left field line. That's going to go to the wall. Here comes Cozart racing around third. He's being waved home. Here comes the throw. It is wide. Head first slide by Cozart. Reds win. Reds win.
That is WLW once again. The Reds complete the 3-game sweep with a 3-2 walk-off win, sending the Dodgers to a fourth straight loss. It is Cincinnati's first 3-game sweep of the Dodgers at home since 1992. Zach Cozart 2-for-4 to extend his hitting streak to 13 games. Clayton Kershaw had gone 8 straight starts without giving up a home run before giving up a pair to Jay Bruce in this one.